The duck shooting season started with Fish and Game New Zealand saying duck population numbers are higher than ever. Despite that, there are calls for the sport to be banned here altogether. Lisa Davies reports.
Perfect conditions over Lake Ellesmere on a duck shooter's dream day.
It's looking like an amazing opening this year for our duck shooting season. We've got highest ever recorded numbers.
In Canterbury alone, population numbers are up 20%.
We've had wetter than average conditions for our summer and spring, which has meant that it's been optimal breeding conditions for our waterfowl.
With 65,000 licences issued,
yes, got him.
Interest has far from waned.
Good boy, good boy.
Well, since ducks were first introduced to New Zealand, it's a great pastime that New Zealanders have enjoyed to do with their families.
But the animal rights group SAFE says overseas studies show wounding rates where birds aren't retrieved are as high as 40%. They're calling for duck shooting to be banned here, as it has been in three states in Australia.
But Fish and Game says there are clear guidelines.
So we're really talking about making sure that animals that are shot are retrieved really quickly. So best to hunt with a dog and make sure that all animals are harvested for the table.
With three generations and many Mai Mais here.
Good boy, come here. Well done.
It's not a sport that will die out on its own. Lisa Davies, One News.